Hey everyone, welcome back. Today I'll show you how to make spicy roasted baby potatoes. Easy recipe for a delicious and quick side dish that pairs with almost anything. It has a crispy outside and a fluffy soft inside. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Now let's get started. These are the ingredients that we need to make this dish. Here I've got 750 grams of baby potatoes. Soak potato in water for 10 minutes and rinse well. Cut them into halves and set aside. Now let's chop some fresh rosemary, sprigs and garlic cloves. Let's mix the spices together. 1 tablespoon of coriander powder, 1 tablespoon of chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon of roasted paprika, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 chopped garlic cloves. Freshly chopped rosemary, 5 tablespoons of oil, mix everything well. Add all the potatoes in a large bowl. Add the spices to the potatoes. Combine everything well so that the potatoes coat well with the spices. Preheat the oven for 10 minutes. Add potatoes to the baking tray. Spread evenly. Bake for 45 to 50 minutes at 200 degrees Celsius. In between, flip the potatoes. Add some fresh rosemary sprigs. This goes to the oven. Baby potatoes are roasted well. They are easy and versatile dishes that can be made with any seasonings and herbs available in your pantry. These roasted potatoes are normally served as a side dish, or you can serve them with some yogurt dip or ketchup. I hope you like this video. If you do, consider subscribing. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time with another video. Stay safe, stay healthy, happy cooking!